So we can increase Earth's energy output even more, by a percentage, that is. Our construction ships are doing well. We're here in Leffingwell. I think we should really need some basic hydroponics farm here. Move them over. Yeah, they are present, but they are not attacking, and we are not attacking as well. Mindos has finished its surface construction queue. Very good. What else can we do there in Mindus? Could upgrade the mining network. That sounds good.
Construction complete.
St. Hossack. Ah, all right. Yeah, now. This holy Gaia world now has a spaceport as well. We will go for the orbital hydroponics farms there and then the observatory. Just because we want more population. And we also want more research. A mining station in Lachium. Recruitment of armies in Grinstead is finished. The mining stations are going forward. Very good. We need some new things to do for the AGUM engineer. And we should build, I think, research stations here. Very good. I love these stacked things. Oh. The Cattle of the Fifth Sun has ended their rivalry with the Deep One Star Hierarchy. Are they still existent? Yeah, they are, but they're pathetic. Yeah. No longer rivals, though. Because they're probably too weak to be considered rivals. No. And vice versa.
Debris analyzed.
Aha! We have analyzed the debris in Lavaschio. Blue crystal capacitors. 30% progress. Regenerative hull tissue, 10% progress. Physics research, 5 points. Society research, 5 points. Now, we'll go for the next special project. And we have another construction ship ready for whatever. Let's look at that. What can we do? I think the mining stations are built already, so we could go here to Durbator, build the research stations. Next time we should build a spaceport in Caresia. Along with the Frontier Clinic, is there a... Oh, there is a Frontier Clinic already. That is good.
Construction complete.
And we should really take steps with our contacts, the Dethakans. They love us. Our mutual xenophilia. Maybe we could integrate them. Oh. That can be done in some years.
Construction complete.
And thankfully, our energy credits are going back up. Leffingwell. Mindus, yes. Earth is going forward as well. But still, there's something working here. Ah, the Betharian power plant, the next one. Now, Marin Karin, upper management betrayal. It appears that the crack team of administrators we sent to Caresia in order to set things straight have been turned. Fortunately for us, they plot to do as little work as possible was. Unsurprisingly, sloppingly executed and easily discovered. Heads will roll, metaphorically speaking, of course, as our last recourse is to depose the local government and manage the colony's affairs from the capital. It won't be pretty. What's going on there? Really? Now something very strange has happened. The Ikanan commonality joined the Righteous Axis. Let's see what that is. I don't really know. About these diplomacies. What are they doing there? The Axis. Can we somehow join something as well? Maybe we should. Let's look at that. Maybe with the Great Warmis Empire, maybe they could invite us to the... ask to join alliance? Yeah, well, the Righteous Axis. Maybe they will invite us as well? We can only hope. Because if they unite against us, then we don't know what's going to come of that. I think it's time to deal with the lesser ones. With the Dithakans, maybe? No, we'll integrate them soon. We will seek to trade with the Traskaran. For a research agreement. Due to neutral attitude, they won't. Okay. Now that's bad. And there's... oh. Can you see that? There's the Great Warmis Empire and there is the Warmis Imperium, which seems to have split up. Aha. The hierarchy of Herboria. Let's look at that. This is a splinter group, right? There's the Great Warmis Empire here, and the Warmis Imperium has split up with the planet. Whoa. Now that's new. What are they? They are xenophobic. Let's look at that. They're xenophobes, militarists, and spiritualists. That's new. They're unfriendly. They trade with whomever.
Debris analyzed.
Now we have analyzed the debris in Lavaskio. And we again made some progress in physics and in society. Very good. The Warmis are now fighting with the Traskaran soon, probably. Aha. The research station was finished. And now we need something new for our HUM Crescent. We need to survey this planet. And we'll need to make this manually. Because we also want to survey the other systems. We won't disturb the crystal entities. And I think this is as far as we can go. And then we'll move back to Shellyak. Whoa. Miner mandate fulfilled. And we have built additional mining stations and are gaining influence. Very nice. Let's look at that. Soon our construction will be finished on Earth. And this means we can go for other things here as well. And we should first upgrade the hydroponic farms. Let's start with two of them. Now in Mindus, we're doing okay. Can we upgrade this yet? Not yet, no. We can have here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pops. With this we could have a 9th. But it's not that expensive, so let's remove the dangerous wildlife. On Grinstead, though, what's going on there? The station is not yet finished. Girdwood, yeah, we're doing okay there. Caresia has its problems. Let's remove the dense jungle, though, I think. Maybe that is the source of our problems. The pollen and stuff. Now the Sunrise Planet. What is Matthew Remy good for? Let's look at that. Environmental Engineer. Yeah, we should remove the blockers here while he's there. He gives reduced blocking removal costs. So, let's do some of that. This splinter group, though. Will they survive? And there's the anti-humans, and they're okay from their size. Complete. The Great Race of Yith, though, not that much. We've researched the global energy management. Load balancing facilities can greatly improve the stability of local girds and feed excess power back into centralized capacitors. Very good. Oh, and we have the blue crystal capacitors. We should research this. Just because it's half done already. And it's from our encounters with the crystals.
Anomaly found. Construction complete.
Signs of former habitation on Lavaskio 2. This toxic and lifeless world appears to have been once inhabited by a moderately advanced pre-space civilization. The ruins of their cities are still strewn across the surface. But I think... we will send the Untiring, because he's so good at anomalies. The stance is sent to evasive. That's good. We're going to send him. He has a low skill, but he's an archaeologist, so Let's research that. Maybe we need to form an alliance. Maybe it is already too late for us. We're going to see. What are the Dragolba doing? They're overlords of the Yig. They're wary towards us. Their fleet power is superior. We should probably build more fleets. The Vormis Imperium is also a rival of the Traskaran. Maybe the Traskaran will come back by combating the hated Vormis Imperium. We'll see that in the future. That's quite a strange development to be made.
Construction complete.
Caresia has finished the surface construction. And we want to build a science lab there. Maybe this will help. We have no factions anymore, did you notice? Somehow, happiness has joined us. Mindus, we can go for an upgrade. And let's go for the bio lab this time. Building all the stations, and let's look, can't we build another spaceport somewhere? No, but we can build stuff in a spaceport. Let's look at that. We will first go for the orbital hydroponic farms, and after that for the observatory. Grinstead, soon to be finished. Yeah, just like now. You want the observatory there. You want to observe these. Maybe we can find out by observing them from the space. You want the farms here so they can grow more quickly. And we really should build a spaceport here in Caresia, and an observatory as well.
Research complete.
What have we researched now? The blue crystal capacitors. Blue shard throwers. Crystalline entities store stellar radiation within their prismatic bodies and can focus it to emit laser strike beams. Using the sapphire type's prismatic pattern as a base, we can construct laser capacitors that produce energy at a similar wavelength. They're really doing good damage. Have to look at that closer soon. And now, we could research materials, improved materials, but I think we'll just go for the solar panel network here. Just in case we need more energy.
Construction complete.
Which can be sorely needed. Let's look at our science ship. Seynabel Hazmi. Here in Shelyak. What more can we, should we research? Maybe we should should look at Caresia as well here.